Susie.
Oh, hey, Danielle. How you doing?
I'm good. How are you?
I'm good.
So what are you doing here on a Saturday? Are you Facebooking or what?
I am not. I'm actually doing some professional development.
What do you mean by professional development?
I came across this great resource that the Texas Deaf and Hard of Hearing Network has created called Learning Bites. Hmm. And it's a flyer with a different topic for each week.
Mm-hmm.
And what they've done is they've taken the topic, looked at it from how it might apply to various individuals, and then they've put different activities in there.
It sounds pretty time-consuming.
Actually have set it up so that depending on how much time you want to commit, they've got different resources. There's a picture and a quote for somebody who doesn't want to spend as much time, but then they've also got blog articles, researches, and even books for people who want to dig deeper and spend more time on it.
What if the topic doesn't interest me, though?
They've added some other topics on top of the weekly topic. They've got a mental health musing. Here's an interpreter area for people who are wanting to improve their sign skills. Mm-hmm. So even if they're not interpreters, would be applicable. And there's even a technology tips area.
Wow, that's interesting. What if I'm kind of going through this and I find something that I think like might interest my administrator or something?
Everything that's in here is set up so that it doesn't matter what role you have, whether you're a teacher, an administrator, a parent, an interpreter, you're going to look at this stuff from a different lens and it's going to mean something different. So if you find stuff on here that you think would be good for your administrator to know, share it with the administrator. Let them look at it from their lens and learn what they can learn from it.
Wow. How do I find out about this?
I found it on the texasdefed.org Crossroads website.
Mm-hmm.
And I know that they also have presence on a lot of social media like Facebook mm-hmm. and Twitter under the Texas DHH. So check it out there. I'm happy to email it to you, but definitely check out the texasdefed.org website.
That'd be great. Now tell me, aside from all this great information and great resources, what's in it for me, though?
It is associated with the Education Service Center Region 11, which mm-hmm. is a continuing professional education provider.
Mm-hmm.
And so for every topic that it's explored, when somebody goes through and answers the questions and does the work that goes with it,
mm-hmm.
they get 1 hour of continuing ed credit. And so at the end of that, they'll get a certificate that they can then turn into their administrator.
Mm-hmm.
And if it's done on a night or weekend, and they work for a district that has the flex hours, they can actually use that to get them some time off later on.
Wow, I'm excited to learn more about this.
I was very excited to come across it, and the best thing is that it's free. It doesn't cost anything.
That's awesome.
So let me show you a little bit more about what I learned.